Let me show you how to enable text message delivery reports on your Nokia 3210. So it's actually possible to know if your message sent has actually reached the recipient. So let's go to the settings, click system, then click messages, text messages, and delivery reports. And make sure this is enabled, and that's pretty much it. If you want to see more videos about this phone, make sure to subscribe, because I have plenty more videos coming. See you.